It is a brand new OEM hood. The underside's already been painted. It's going Chrysler PPK clear green. I'm about to apply the sealer on it. It's DP31. You don't actually even need to sand the ink over the sealer. It's pretty good stuff. I do anyway though. We went over with some 400 and red pad around all the edges. So I got my gun set at 28 pounds. All this GTI.
Okay, I'm going with Glasurit 923-255. That makes it here 2 to 1 to 10%. Let me grab that. I can't really see what I'm doing here, but just trying to match. Tells you what I need to do here. Just throw that in my water with the 1-3 and splash that up.